Outside State Arena. This is the 10th news.